I know how to tie every kind of knot except one. It's so hard, greatest knot of all. So flexible and strong, but I do something wrong. I know the bowline sheep shank and the double overhand, but the trucker's hitch I just don't understand. Let's do the trucker's hitch. To sail just to see the wind and me, but whenever I adjust my sail, try to loosen it up while I'm ducking my boat, I fail. I know the square, not the clove, is the double shoelace bowl. But the trucker's hitch is all I need to know. Let's do the trucker's hitch.
Trucker's Hitch.